understand when an enlightened being does anything, it's a technique, method. Sometime you will not receive the words which you expect that you will receive from them. Many people expect that I will console them when they are in depression. I tell them, get lost. I just tell them, get lost. Because these fools, the moment you console, they will use you as a crutch. They will never stand up. They will never be liberated. Once they are out of the depression, you see, if I tell them, get lost, their ego will be hurt. What? How dare you tell me get lost? You see, I'll stand up and show you. They'll stand up and show, then they will think, fool, you did not take care of me when I was in depression. See, now I am standing. These guys don't understand. Out of my compassion, I awakened their ego. I can be like a crutch for them. I can give them the all very healing or nice goody-goody words. But they will be dependent on me. They will never stand up. When you are poked, when you are said that there is nobody to take care of you, your confidence opens up. Uttared atmanatmanam atmanam avasadayet. The self stands up and takes care of yourself. Master does even that with a lot of compassion.